This is some bullshit. This has just gone terribly. Oh, you know what? No. No. Come here. I'm stealing that. Oh, what was that? Also GT. Because this Audi sucks. Acceleration is terrible. Or this Audi ripoff. That's an Infiniti. Oh, shit. Give me your car. Get out. Get out. There we go. All right, this is much better. Or this could be a RAV. It's kind of a RAV4 in the back, but the front is definitely an Infiniti. I don't understand how the stock market and the game is affected by online. That still just doesn't make sense to me. I understand that you want to have a full integration. Like, you can actually switch. Like, if online was working right now, I'd be playing that, and I could switch that character by going to this slot here. But I can't because online's not working. And that's just... I don't know. You know what? We're going to have to rob a gas station. That's what we're going to have to do. We're going to have to rob a gas station, make some money, and just deal with it that way. Oh, it's Tracy. What do you want?
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help. And if you don't get it, you're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
What is she talking about? Tried what? Okay, so this should be what, a good $300? And let me switch. Wow, he has 4 pistols. Good lord.
Shit, clean out that register now.
You were not about to leave.
I got something.
Oh, you tried to. Oh! Franklin came in here, robbed him. I guess he got tough. 49, 29, 20. I guess. Alright, let's hop his counter. Oh, he did shoot me. No, he didn't. Oh, this is not the right car for a getaway. Especially with Mike's driving. Oh, this is not good. Let me just get out of here. Pretty sure I can just fly past these cops, not to worry about it. I'm not worried. I'll be at flight school in a matter of seconds. Probably need to find a back alley. Oh, shit! Woo, that was close. The cop's trying to take me out. Oh, yeah, this isn't good. Oh! Only got a certain amount of ways I can lose the cops. Gonna have to do it before I actually know what the airport's literally like right here. This is not looking good. Gonna have to do a bunch of loop-de-loops on the police. Should have picked a different car. Ah, that's not what I wanted to do. That is not the turn I wanted. Just gonna backtrack on him. Go the opposite way. This was not smart. I thought I could lose him by the time I got over here, but apparently.
You got lucky, buddy.
Not that good. Hopefully I can lose him in oncoming traffic. Come on, let's go. I think I lost him. That one turn got me away from the cops. Just need to pay attention to my radar. Hopefully no one sees me.
You moron!
Car switch.
Keep cooling, baby. It's just a car.
Uh-oh, there's a cop coming that way. I'm good. I'm in the clear. Thank you. Ooh, now I'm causing traffic jams. Now I'm causing traffic. Oh, boy. Oh, someone got out of the car. Someone's angry. Sorry. Turning around. Give me one sec. They're so angry. Oh, which way am I going? I'm so confused. I think I can go this way. I can go this way to get back. Well, this is oncoming traffic, so my GPS isn't going to update me, but I'm pretty sure this is the right way to go. Or I could be completely wrong, and this is not the way to go, but... No, this is. It's got to be, right? Yep, this is the right way. Okay.
So you're gonna drive into me.
What is Mike's driving skill? That's not bad. It's not bad. It could be better. Alright, so that worked. I can actually buy... Well, if the stock market had taken all my money from me, could have bought all this stuff. But apparently now I'm living broke because GTA Online is screwing around with me and the servers are pissing me off. So I wonder what would happen in those missions where Lester's giving you financial information. Like, if you haven't played those missions yet, is it still going to be the same outcome for the stock market? Like, is it still going to increase in your favor, or is other people messing around going to cause issues? I don't know. Am I really supposed to wait here? Put it up. There we go. Flight school is up here. Hopefully I don't have to pay for this because I'm obviously broke. Enter flight school. Alright. Training takeoff. Shouldn't be too difficult. I can do takeoff.
Welcome to flight school. My name is Jackson, with a J. And I'll be your instructor. First things first. Let's see if we can get you into the air without killing yourself or someone else.
Sounds simple enough, Jackson with a J.
We're gonna start with a basic takeoff. Hold the throttle all the way down to pick up speed, and pull back on the stick to take off. You can retract your landing gear once you're a safe distance above the ground. Congratulations, pilot! You are now airborne. Now, navigate through those checkpoints marked on your radar, and we can move on to the next lesson.
Okay, his turning, yeah, that's not good. He's got some...
That was a good start! Well done!
He's got some pretty bad turning, I'll tell you that. And I'm not going to show the entire flight school. Maybe I will. I don't know. Got a gold for the first one. Turning is going to be his only issue. Running, runway landing, shouldn't be that difficult. If you can do it in Arma, you can do it in any other game.
Now I'm going to have you attempt a safe landing on the runway. You won't have many chances to get this wrong, so please, follow my instructions very closely.
It's approach, landing gear down, and then you decelerate, and then you have your nose up while you land. It's not that difficult.
Start reducing the plane's altitude gradually so you're just above the runway as you approach. Be sure to deploy the landing gear before you reach the runway. Start to decelerate while you're still in the air, but be careful not to stall the engines.
Oh, I stalled. Oh, shit. Yeah, I add a little bit too much deceleration.
Executed like a pro! Now let's get the plane off the runway. Taxi over to the marked area and come to a complete stop.
All right. That worked out. And I got a bronze for that one, because I got a little distracted. Someone was calling my phone. Oh, inverted. Oh, this is going to be... I'm going to crash this time. I don't care.
In this lesson, you're going to be performing a couple of different stunts. We'll start you out with a few barrel rolls. And if that goes well, you can take a crack at flying upside down.
Isn't that a little too advanced? We just practiced landing and taking off. Now you want us to do inverted rolls?
All right, pilot. It's time for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway.
But at least this is a stunt plane. It's not a... Whoa.
Good. Okay. Let's see what you got. On my mark, perform a barrel roll by pulling your flight stick to the left or right. Okay, perform a barrel roll.
Oh, wrong button. Right.
Stones of steel! I like it!
Oh!
Now let's try a few of those in a row. Level out your plane and get ready.
Oh, I almost crashed.
I want to see you do 3 barrel rolls in a row on my signal. Watch your altitude on this one. Okay, perform 3 barrel rolls in a row.
Yeah, you need altitude to do these barrel rolls. This is not...
Very nice! Are you getting dizzy in there yet? Go ahead and level out the plane again. Now let's see how you do upside down. On my word, roll over the plane and hold it steady. Okay, roll the plane upside down. Hold the plane upside down for several seconds.
Oh! Oh! I forgot my controls were inverted. I almost went diving into the ground. This actually isn't that bad. This isn't that bad. Just hold it.
Roll the plane right side up. Great work out there today. I'll teach you some more moves next time.
Yo, that was pretty... pretty intense, because I almost crashed in like the first 5 seconds. Woo! Alright, so that's going to be it for flight school. Unless the next one is... Nah. We'll just come back and try another flight school episode later. That was pretty fun. Alright, so we're actually going to switch off to Trevor once I hop in this car. And Michael's probably going to head home. How much flight school do I have to do? Because my flight skill is... Wow, my flight skill went up to 3. And it was not... It was at 1 earlier. Flight school does a lot. Wow. That's pretty intense. And I need to work on my lung capacity. And I could go play some tennis or some golf, obviously. And check out my strength. But yeah, that's going to be it for Michael. Switch off to Trevor. Because he's got 7 missions. Good lord. That's a lot.